Awesome. Welcome to this presentation. We are in the Builderall Mansion in Orlando right now. Mm-hmm. This has been an event where we actually just launched Builderall 3.0, right?
Yeah,
very exciting.
And Erick, this has been a combination of thousands of hours of work.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and we're also bringing Dave in. So we're going to introduce him for the very first time for all of you who are watching this, because we all got to find out today too. This was something that this guy had hidden, okay, from all of us from some time. Now, I want to get your vision of the future, and I want to get your vision of what you see in this company and how we're going to take it forward.
Yeah. Right, so this thing about Builderall 3.0, it was like a, let's say this is a new phase, a new launch for Builderall. We are doing business outside Brazil for 2 years now. We learned a lot with doing business in Europe, doing business in the United States. It's a totally different world, and the quality and the customer is way more sophisticated.
Right.
And our goal, like when, so the challenge is not to create a good platform. The challenge is to create the best platform in the world, and that's what we are doing. That's what we are trying to achieve. And the Builderall 3.0 was 63,000 hours programming after Builderall was done.
Incredible.
And now we are very confident that we have an awesome platform. Everything is working fine. The potential of the platform is incredible. You can build anything you wanted. And we are very confident we have an awesome tool. But now, there was a missing piece in the whole Builderall strategy, right? So we have a great marketing team, we have a great team of programmers, designers, financial support, the platform is awesome, infrastructure, but the challenge was the sales and the compensation plan, right? Mm-hmm. So on the compensation plan, we brought Dan Jensen. He's one of the best in the world, and he created an awesome compensation plan for us. And now we need to sell this thing.
Right.
So we tried to get the best in the world, the best we could have, to help us sell the platform, create sales funnels, create the strategy. And then I got the opportunity to meet this guy right here. And I think, I know a lot about his history, what he has done, what he has accomplished, and how he's working today. And I guess he's one of the best in the world.
Mm-hmm.
I can't think in anyone else to do that. I can think in influencers, I can think in people to advertise, but I can't think anyone better than him to create sales funnels, strategy, and help us sell the thing. And then this is the chair in the top, you know? And he accepted the challenge, and he's joining the Builderall team. He's gonna help us with the strategy, sales funnels, trainings, a lot of cool stuff.
You know, I was excited when I heard your name here this morning, because without knowing you, I worked in the back end of one of your platforms, years ago.
Yeah,
so when I looked at the automations and stuff like that back then, it was, oh, this is cool. You know, I never got to meet you or even go to one of the events or anything like this.
Yeah.
But to have that come all circle around, from being in the back end to working side by side with you to take it to the next level, that's fantastic. Welcome to the team.
Hey, thanks, man.
Awesome.
Thanks
now, so tell us a little bit about the strategy that you have for us now.
Yeah, my name is Dave Sharpe, for those of you who don't know me. We are just coming off of a holiday.
Right.
You know, there's a lot of fun that's being had here, and, you know, everybody's just doing the best that they can. But it's okay. I'm honored. This team is an incredible team to be working with. I'm blown away by the value, the work, the product. I mean, forget sales. I mean, you can have the best sales strategy in the world, which we will have, but if you don't have a great product, then you're just selling thin air. Mm-hmm. So, I mean, I give all the credit in the world to these guys for building a superior product, for putting so much work and so much, and having so much integrity. I mean, it is so easy, and I've seen it. You have too, working on the back end of a lot of businesses. It is so easy to just cut corners. And it's so easy to just say, I'm not going to invest the time or money, because he didn't have to, right? He didn't have to do that. I mean, maybe in his eyes he had to, but to the marketplace, like, honestly, nowadays people are used to mediocre products. Like, because nowadays it's like it, you know, you with the introduction of drop shipping and mm-hmm. things coming right. over from, I mean, every other ad that you click on, some gizmo that's going to change the way you sleep, and then you get it delivered to your house, and it's this underwhelming thing. So quality nowadays is what is going to separate the winners from the losers. And Builderall was already successful. But when Erick and I started talking, we talked about taking things to a level that it just, you know, it was much bigger than anybody that's currently in this particular space is doing. And there's some great other software platforms that are in this space. Mm-hmm. I mean, the beautiful thing about competition is that it's a good thing, not a bad thing. Competition is a good thing because, you know, if there's no competition, then there's nobody buying in that
right.
industry.
And that is very true that you mentioned competition. Now, we have created a brand new category.
Yeah.
So now we're going to see competitors come into our market.
Sure.
And which is good for us.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
Okay. But we are number one in our category.
Yeah.
Okay. And the next person to come in will be a far, far away second.
Right.
But still, they're going to come in.
Yeah.
They're going to try to compete with us. So that's good.
Well,
so
that's good. And you know what? The beautiful thing about what I found, the beautiful thing about competition is that people can replicate the mm-hmm. mechanical aspects, but they can't replicate heart. They
right.
can't replicate personality. They can't replicate sales and marketing. And so our sales strategy that we'll develop here over the course of the next several months is one that's going to include all of the tools that anyone who's promoting, that anyone who is buying would expect to see. I mean, what we're selling here is a sales, which is one function of the product, sales funnels, websites. And so we're going to have some of the most highest converting sales funnels.
That's right.
That are also compliant, because it's really important nowadays to have not only high converting mm-hmm. sales funnels, but also sales funnels that are compliant, right? Because nothing worse than working really hard on a sales funnel and then we can't get it approved on platforms like Facebook and Google.
Right. Mm-hmm.
So, I mean, there's a lot that goes into it. There's for me, it's been 10 years of hard-won experience of building, you know, not just designing cute designs and putting them on a billboard, but actually figuring out what makes somebody tick, how to do research to find out the target customers that we have all around the world. Because mm-hmm. that's one thing that's exciting about Builderall is that it's an international company.
It is.
So we have people in the Latin market. We have people in the American market. We have people in the Brazil market. And there's nuances to each of those cultures.
Mm-hmm.
So we start in one market. We develop a converting message and a converting sales funnel. And then we figure out what are the nuances in the Latin market, what are the nuances in the UK market, to where maybe we make a few subtle tweaks to the marketing mm-hmm. material, but we make it so it works there. And I'm saying right. that because some of you guys may be thinking, well, we've got some idiosyncrasies, or we've got some small, tiny little things that are different from the American market than these other markets. So we're going to do exactly as the company's called, Builderall. We'll build it one piece of sales material at a time. And we'll also improve the average cart value and the lifetime value by seeing how we can implement different upsells and then back-end offers through both software bundles and also education courses mm-hmm. to where we can both provide the customer with more value, but we can also increase the earnings for the... And those of you who are affiliates that are out there promoting Builderall, you're partners, right? So, I mean, what we want to do is we want to give you tools and we want to give you earning opportunities that are going to, for every lead, for every click that you send in, increase your ability to make more money,
yeah.
right? So, I mean, if we have an upfront introductory offer and we can offer the customer something immediately to buy on an upsell, mm-hmm. and then we can book them into a webinar on the back end and give them additional training to help put it all together. Number one, it's what that customer needs.
Because exactly.
nowadays, people, there's a lot of tools, and I'll give you this analogy, and then I'll pass mm-hmm. the microphone back over. But what most people do is they sell tools, and that's great. You could sell
right.
me a hammer. But if I don't have the blueprint to be able to know how to build the house, mm-hmm. is all I have is a hammer, right? So what most people are starving for out there, and I've seen this over the last 10 years, They're starving for tools, but they're also starving to know, how can I use this tool? And I think that's been the biggest missing piece here with this phenomenal product and any other product out there, that it's like, you know, you got this wonderful tool, but it's like, how do I get it into the hands of more people? We got to show them how they can build a career with it, no matter what business they're in.
And talking about a hammer, you hit the nail on the head, so to speak, because right now we have new, because of the launch, there was a lot of promotion being done by different affiliates, and we have thousands of people that just came into the platform.
7,000
new users in the last 48 hours. And a lot of them, what I'm hearing, is, because I'm getting it on my phone right now, it's okay, I'm in, but I do not.
Yeah.
You know, because they came in with the emotion that a lot of people had. And they'll say, okay, so my cousin told me about this. My friend thought, yes, I need to have a professional digital presence.
Right.
Okay, and I have all the tools, now what do I do?
Right.
So yeah, you hit it right there. And folks, while we were talking, and we were very comfortable sitting here, we had a marketing director come into the room, and I need to bring him around. Get over here.
Right.
Come and on, say man. Hello to shy. Say hello to the world.
Oh,
yeah, you shy. Man. Never known him for being shy.
Man, what a day for Builderall. Listen, guys, right? Super excited that this gentleman right here is on board. It's going to be amazing. And man, what an addition to the Builderall family. Super excited. And we have a lot of people downstairs that I need to take care of. But I just want to stop right in here and say congratulations to the entire, all the affiliates out there. It's going to be super amazing. And man, welcome on board to the family.
Thanks, brother.
Thanks, Brad. All right. Thank you so much. Welcome aboard. We're going to take this to the next level.
Amen.
Again, you know that I don't have to thank you, but I'll do anyhow. You know, so we've had a great past couple of days here in the Builderall Mansion. There are qualifications that you can be invited to the next one next year. There's going to be a link down here somewhere on the side. And I have no clue where programmers put stuff anymore, man. So there's a link somewhere in this page. All right. Get it. You'll get more information and join the team. If you're still out there trying to think about it, you need to come in. We're going to take care of you. We'll see you on the inside. Ciao.
See you guys.
Ciao.